Yeah, and you have to solder the new brass